An attachment style is basically a reflection of how you connect with people, primarily in romantic relationships. So, from the term itself, attachment style, it shows you how you attach to the people in your life that you want to create strong connection with. But what it really is a coping mechanism. It's a coping mechanism that was designed when you were really young. So it was designed by the ego when you were really young, because the ego first starts to be created when you're young to be the protective identity. And this coping mechanism is used to be able to adapt to your survival in that moment around the core wound. So when you were a child, you would have been exposed to, like, certain conditions, certain rejection, invalidation, abandonment. Now, repeatedly being exposed to that starts to affect your own sense of self-worth, your own sense of, like, self-security, your own identity, so to speak. Now, this is what I want to talk about first, the core wound, right? So this wound is not a single time instance. I mean, it could be, but it's not necessarily a single time instance. The core wound can just be a series of behaviors that your parents or caregivers depicted towards you. All the child feels is, I am not worthy enough for my parents to love me. And so the child now starts to process the core wound, which is that maybe I'm not worthy, maybe I'm not valuable enough. Maybe because if I was, they'd love me, no? If I was, they'd prioritize me in their lives. Isn't that true? That's what we feel, right? In our lives, if something is worth it, we will prioritize it. And so the child starts to feel like, maybe I'm not, like, prioritized. Maybe I'm just not, like, worth it. And so the child starts to have a wounded sense of self-belief. Now, to protect this, the ego steps into a method that says, okay, I see that you're hurting from this, but I know that you still need love, right? Because a child has basic needs of love, validation, protection, and security. And so for the child to get this now, the ego says, what can I do that can make sure that you get love, attention, and whatever else? And so it steps into a coping mechanism of a way to attach.